setting, this stage. So this thing came in the mail. This company said, hey, we got this photo printer. Do you want to try it out?
So we're going to try it out for my graduation pictures.
Drama's going to try it out. It obviously hasn't been out of the box yet.
Oh, look, you can see the ink in there. Oh, wait.
We're hoping. Oh, look, it comes in an egg carton. In China, they have really big eggs like that. Here. Uh-huh. Yeah, pull that out.
Oh, you don't have to do this.
We're not making a mess.
What's this for?
That's where the picture comes out. Uh-huh. You want to read the directions or just wing it?
Oh, this is where the pictures come out.
Oh, really? Let's start over here with
tips. Dwarf. You want to hear the tips?
Yeah, what's the tips?
All the drawings of products and accessories in the manual are for references only.
Okay, so we don't need them. Here's where your ink cartridges go. So the question is, does this work? I don't even know how much this thing costs.
Okay, purpose
set. Did I do anything with this? Do I just put it in there?
Here's the directions.
Let's check out directions. It's smooth.
Yeah.
Come on. Do this. I want to go do something else.
It just looks like it goes like that. Doesn't it?
Well, look at the... Put it up in your head. Turn it around the other way. Now turn the whole thing around the other way. You remember those little blocks they had when you were a kid and you had to put a star and a circle and a circle? Here. Let me see. Is that the way
it goes? Oh, here it goes. I see it.
Well, there's only one way to put it in there. You hold that?
Take out the ribbon cassette out of the box and insert it into the compartment in the direction of the arrow mark.
Oh.
And you'll hear it click to indicate.
Click it.
This is a lot of fun.
And then close the door.
Oh, you want to do it?
Yeah.
Hold on, let me make sure it's in there. Let go? Okay, you can do it. What are you doing? This is the world's worst review. Go. So it needs to be plugged. You got your little tray right here. What do you do with the food tray? That's where you open this.
Here, I'll plug it up for you.
Okay, y'all make it work. We're going to go hunt for some reptiles, and then we'll come back and see how it did.
Yeah.
So what are you doing?
Put the glossy side in upside.
Glossy up?
Uh-huh.
How many are there?
20.
For real?
There's 10 on that one. And then you close it. And then open.
This thing's gonna really work.
Over. Needs to be cassette. Open.
He puts the lotion on the
hanging down. There you go. And then put this part in somewhere right here. Maybe down a little bit. Yeah, like that.
It says the paper cassette slide about 2 centimeters into the slot and you'll hear a click.
That was 3.5 centimeters. It just did something all by itself when we weren't even ready to play.
Does it print like different colors?
QR code?
I think so.
I think so. These pictures on here have
There's an old app on it.
These pictures have colors. Oh, it has an application? Can't hold it real still because it's horrible in low light. So this is the first one. Let's see if it works.
Ew.
You did it. Stop.
Oh, there's two.
There's nothing coming out of there.
Oh, I think it's on the other side.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, it's not done yet.
Printing yellow. Whatever that means. On here.
Oh, it's probably got to go through a few times. Yeah.
Why does it print yellow?
It does
kitchen.
Your mom cares.
Mom.
Okay, it's cut off something on one side. What is that word down there?
That's the...
Oh, the brand you use?
That's fine.
You're going to do 20 like this?
10.
10?
10.
You're going to be here for like so long.
Ooh.
Oh, it's nice. You're so pretty.
Aw.
Thanks.
That's really good.
What's Kitty doing?
Trying to figure out how to get on top of the refrigerator again and knock everything off.
Come here, Ratchet. Come here, Lucky.
Has Yusuf seen our cat yet?
Be careful. She's flying.
Look.
Okay, hang on. Move over.
Look. Show. This is Ratchet.
Some nasty cats. There it is. Baby. That actually did pretty well.
Yeah.
I'm impressed.
Cussy?
So here it is.
If you want to give me graduation money,
Joy.
Send it on this day.
Hush. So here's the photo printer, mobile printing. I don't even know if it has a brand name.
Hey, that looks really good.
There's not a brand name on this thing.
Yeah, there is. Stamps.
Right there. HPRT.
That is so good.
That is good.
Can I see it?
I need to go outside and look. So I know inside it's horrible and dark, but there it is. Pretty good, huh? I can't share it all because it's got our home address and all that. Not that it matters really, but I'm really impressed. HPRT. I'll put the link on the description. So my thought was, okay, it works great. It's $70 to $80. Just looked it up because I never did. And it says, so I thought, how much are sheets and how much is all this other stuff? So you can get 108 sheets, two ribbons designed for this thing for $40. See, I don't know if that's good or not. I mean, I guess if you're going to print. But anyway, works pretty good. Let's go do something.
Bent it.
Another fun fact. So it's perforated so you can tear the little top piece off. What about the bottom? So
yeah, there's a spot it's perforated down there too.
I'm actually impressed.
Yeah, me too.
Me too.
So you just kind of...
We got free invitations.
I want my
yep.
printer back. I had to print pictures of myself and hang them on my truck.
So...
I'm impressed.
Now I'm just impressed because they just look beautiful because she's on them.
Aww.
Yeah, she actually made these on her telly.
I did. On the telephone.
This is a change of plans. This is not an advertisement or review. But since Tacoma does not pay me to sponsor them, we're going to take it off and put this on there. So, let's do that. First thing you do is take these off. You do that, you got to tap each letter twice, then it should come right off. Then you got to get this off. That's the grand challenge. Then you don't throw away the black cover that's on this because you bought it too, so you figure out how to take it off and put it on your kid's truck. So far, what you're going to need is you will definitely need cold water, fishing line, that, which you don't use at all. This is to clean the extra grubber off. And you need some Great Value glass cleaner and a hair dryer, which makes the rubber stuff. The sequence is fishing line, hair dryer, roll, scratch with your finger. Clean it up with this and this. Keep that thrown to the side because you're not going to use it, and drink that. My greatest challenge is making sure these are straight. And I guess if they're not, I have to reorder, right? Isn't that what you do? I need to take this off. Man. Better. I see a glitch. We're missing the middle E. So I'm gonna turn the camera off, put that back on. I have cleaned and 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 cleaned. Ow, hit my head. So there it is. Oh yes, I like it much better. This we'll use as a template to paint stuff in the future. I like it. You know, I want to go do something like I always do, but a little change of plans on this video. I ordered a bunch of stuff off Temu. They contacted me and said, hey, you want to show a bunch of our stuff off Temu and well, you can have it for free. And I said, okie dokie, artichokey. They don't pay me to do it. They just give me this stuff. So I picked that light and it does work. And I just had it flipped around because I want you to see it at night. I picked these. These two showed up broke. Actually, about four of them showed up broke. But the remaining ones I have placed throughout the premises. I'll show you this even. Don't get mad and go away. I know this is not a regular video. This is simply an inexpensive... Well, why is it red? An inexpensive little solar panel. That's the whole thing. It doesn't come with a cord or anything. What I'm going to do is see, there's some more of this thing. That's from my dad's house. I accidentally hit the order twice on there. My phone is at like red percent. It's not telling me what percent it is. I don't know how you figure that out. So I need to do something else. And it's going to involve this boat, but this is going to be a video. And I'm going to be 100% honest with you about Temu stuff. Is it worth it? Yeah, I need to cut grass, but I like clover. I like seeing little bees all over it. I've got to that is hanging out of there because bluebirds went over there, tried to make a nest, and I didn't want them to. There was not a nest there already, but what I want to do is see, get up here with me, if this thing really charges this phone. Can you see it? It's red. Oh, I gotta enter the passcode. What kind of cheap... It didn't say what percent it is, but I don't know if you can see the red, but it's red up in the top corner. I want to know... I'm usually on the road all the time, so my phone is on the charger. I'm unrolling this. So my phone is on the charger, and it never dies. Someone left-handed twisted this thing on there, and that is... That's a right off the bat no-no. So I'm gonna put this in here. I'm gonna put this right here to capture the sunshine. And I'm gonna plug this iPhone cord in this iPhone. Okay, it says it's at 20% and it's charging. Did you see that just then? Probably didn't see it. Let's do it together. I wish it was darker. Oh, you can't see anything but a reflection, can you? We'll do it together like this. Let me try to get it dark, 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 and go. 19%. So far it's going the opposite way. So I'm gonna patch another hole. When I took this thing through the rivers, the shallow rivers and all the rocks, I popped holes in it. And I'm going through and fixing them all now, and I've only got two more. And then we'll come back and I'll let you know how long it's been. It is 2:52, if you can see the time in the top corner. 2:52. And let's come back. 2:52, 19%. If you ever decide to foam your boat for steps, always keep an extra piece to lay on the ground underneath your boat to fix the leaks. And use JB Weld boat. Marine Weld. Doesn't work good, but it's all I got right now. I'm done working on the boat. It's 2:58. I forgot what time we started. It's only been like minutes, hasn't it? It's still red. I'm gonna leave it here. The next thing they sent me is a little miniature, I know the wind's blowing, EAFC car jump starter. Start gasoline car less than 3 liters. Motorcycles, diesels, yachts. I can't read the rest of that, it's so small. So let's see if it will start a tractor. Oh, never mind, this is 6 volt. Can't do that. Since we're here, let's see if it will start a Kawasaki 750 jet ski engine. This battery always dies. Let's see what's in the box. Who else is excited? Little miniatures, a little miniature, and a little miniature charger. This is almost the size of a suppository. Plugged up. Now, where's the start button? There it is. We got 3 full blues. Can't turn it back off once you turn it on. Let's move back here. Now let's see if it starts. Usually, it needs one puff of this. So you give it one. And you give it a see if it turns over now. No. Attempt 2. No. One more test. Oh. This would help. From that round. Tight. Tight. Everything's tight. Let's go here. Fast. Need a little flavor. Oh, it worked. I'm actually impressed. Now I probably gotta go charge it again. Well, I have to admit, that. Let's see if it's still going to charge. It's a bit in the dark. It says it's still on 4. Now it went to 3. Oh, it's got a flashlight. We don't want that. Flashlight there. We don't want that. We want it off. Okay, there is no off. Nobody reads directions. One reason I didn't read directions on this is going to come with it. Oh, wait a minute. There they are. Please full charge after received. They even spelled received right. I can't even do that. So this works. And the cool thing about this one for a boat is you can shove it in a Ziploc. Unlike the big one that I ruined, or my boys ruined on the last sojourn. What else do we have here? There's one there. Those are like 100 years old. So let's check this again. I put it up there in the sun from the front. Still red. That's got a red dot on it. We're gonna let it sit. Let's go look at what else they sent. The next package of love I already opened is not that. It is a powerful, that's short for powerful, powerful. Powerful cordless chainsaw. And I like it so far, and I have cut a little limb with it. That little limb of mine. You can push that button and it has lights on it. Everybody likes lights. That's why they get all these LED lights and stick them all over their Tacomas so they can say, look, I've got gas station lights all over my Tacoma. It comes with 2 batteries, which is sweet. And they both showed up charged. believe it or not. The charger, gloves, you can get them hung in there. And another chain and chain oil. Oops, I didn't use any chain oil. I guess you put it direct on. It says it's 6 inch, but it looks a little more than 6 inch. So, let me show you what I did cut with it. Man, you're the world's worst at doing reviews. Well, don't get all mad at me. You can go watch somebody else. Or we can do this. Powerful. Let's go. Let's say you have a stray 2x4. And let's say you don't have a circular saw. Because you just hate circular saws. And you hate chop saws. And you hate sawzalls. But you have a mini powerful 6-inch mini chainsaw that you've not put oil in yet. That tightens the blade. Here's your guard. There's your switch. You have to push the safety. And there you go. This is a little lanyard in case you want to carry it around your neck. Whoa, that's fast. Okay, we've made one cut with it. How many cuts can we make? There's two cuts we've made. You want to see three cuts?
Sure, why not? That would sound great. That's why I'm watching your video.
Me too. I just thought of a good idea for this. Let's say you're overlanding overland because you can't take your truck in water, so you have to overland. And there is a 2x4 in the way. And you say, hold on people, I didn't grow this beard for anything. I've got a 6-inch powerful mini chainsaw. It's cordless and it's powerful. It's a 21 volt max lithium, 2 Anglo Harrisons, powerful with a lanyard for hanging around my neck. Or my waist, because my waist is that small. But I grew this bid so I could carry this right here. Watch, people. See, the chain, the 2x4 is no longer in your way. We've done 3 cuts. How many do you think we'll get out of this one battery? Let's test it here. Still on 4 greens. We just cut through a maybe. No, we just cut through a knot. We're on 4. No, we're on 5 cuts. Let's pretend like all the sawdust is going on your feet and you're tired of sitting there. So you get on the other side and you cut the rest. Can you even see what I'm doing? I'm not pushing down hard either. Okay, that was 6 2x4 cuts. I think that will suffice. So let's go back now. Oh, I got these off Temu too. These jokers, I got like 17 of these stinking things. They didn't send me these for free. I bought these. They're rattle traps. And my offspring is going through rattle traps as if they're not $7 a piece. So for less than $1 a piece, I bought all these rattle traps. I may have to test one. But let's go check the solar panel. I'll meet you there. Solar panel's on fire. My phone is slap overheating. Huh, it's on green. Okay, so here's what we're gonna find out. Here's what we need to know. Let's pretend like the camera's down there a little bit more in the shade. Let's get this cord, which costs more than everything you've just seen, and let's unplug it. And let's plug it back up and see. if you can get it. If I can get it dark up in the top corner, I see what it's charged to. 316. 21%. It works great. I'm going to say that suffices for the end of this video. And now, because I need a pretty little girl on my thumbnail, I'm just kidding. That's a solar panel. Strike a pose with it, like do something. Like, yeah, okay, good, good, good. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, it doubles as a sun visor. Thanks for watching our video. She's graduating.
Somebody's dress.
Let's see. Adam, let's okay. See the back.
It's got a little heart.
Dorm. She's sending one to Tanya Smith, too. She's graduating high school. So if you have the desire to send her a card and say congratulations on congratulation, then you conglomerate and congratulate. Oh, thanks for shopping here. Thanks for watching our videos. And before we go, Taylor Swift is going to get one at 242. Is that her house?
I think it's her P.O. box. Her P.O. building.
PMB.
She probably has a whole building just for her fan mail.
Okay. Now we're done. Thanks for watching our videos.